Hey guys, my name is Richie, and today's video I'm going to be reviewing The Walking Dead Season 4 Episode 12. And I want to start off by saying that I really wasn't expecting this episode to be focused just on Daryl and Beth. I thought this episode was going to be similar to Episode 10, you know, like it was jumping everywhere, you know, between Daryl and Beth, then Maggie, and everyone else, you know, just I thought it was going to be something like that, but it wasn't. So it kind of surprised me when I... You know, halfway through the episode, I was like, okay, I'm guessing this is just going to be about Daryl and Beth. Which is not a bad thing, because we got to learn some new things about Daryl that we never knew. I mean, there were some things that I kind of assumed about his past and his childhood and stuff, based off his relationship with Merle and things they've mentioned in the past. So I kind of, knew some of this stuff, or I kind of, predicted some of that stuff. But it was really cool to see Daryl open up more, and you even get to see Daryl cry again. Because, the last time we saw him cry was when he had to kill his brother, and that was just... Man, that episode was... That was very emotional. I don't know if you guys remember. It was Season 3, Episode 15, I believe, when Daryl had to kill Merle, and I remember watching that episode. It was really emotional. I was like, oh no! If you guys didn't see my review of that, you guys could check it out too. In this episode, we got to see him open up again. And you'll be surprised, throughout this whole episode, you know, at first it was just Beth talking, but eventually, you know, Daryl opens up. He starts talking more, which is kind of crazy, because we never see Daryl talk as much. He always has, those one-liners, you know, kind of like Master Chief. I don't know if you guys, you know, play Halo or whatever, but, you know, Master Chief always has those, one-liners, and he was like, yeah, you know, but, yeah, in this one, Daryl kind of opened up more, and he kind of talked a lot in this episode, which is kind of, cool, because we don't really see him express himself or... like I said, talk so much, so that was really cool. And then I know there's one specific scene that I bet all the fangirls or fanboys are freaking out, because there's a specific part where Beth hugs Daryl, and I'm saying this because I know a lot of my friends that are girls love Daryl, and you know, they be getting so mad when, you know, when there's other girls trying to flirt with Daryl or whatever. And I know this that specific part really ticked them off. Besides that, there were a few things that kind of stood out to me in this episode. One is that Beth was kind of obsessed in finding alcohol, and I was like, seriously, you're, you know, I mean, I understand, you know, she just lost her dad, and but then again, you know, finding the alcohol was one of the best things in this episode, because, you know, she kind of plays a, you know, a game with Daryl, and they kind of reveal each other's secrets in some ways. And that that kind of led into Daryl revealing a lot more information that we didn't know. So yeah, that was a good choice, Beth. Alcohol always solves a lot of problems. I'm just playing about the last part. Alcohol does not solve everyone's problems. So I was just playing, so don't take it seriously, guys. Overall, the episode was pretty good. I was a little disappointed because I thought it was going to be jumping everywhere. But, and, you know, in some ways it's a good thing, because, you know, I like when episodes are, you know, just focused on one group. You know, I don't really like the jumping stuff, because, you know, you get focused in one little situation and it switches to another thing and you're like, no, 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 go back. So, you know, I'm kind of glad that it stuck with just Daryl and Beth. So, you know, it's a good thing. It's just, I was kind of expecting to see Rick, like I mentioned before, multiple times. I'm a huge Rick fan. And I just wanted to, you know, I wanted to go back on Rick. But I understand Daryl is my second favorite character, so... overall, it was a really good episode, and I'm gonna rate the episode a 8 out of 10. Let me know in the comments below, what were your thoughts about this episode? Did you guys like it? Did you guys hate it? Because I thought it was a really good episode, because we got to see more of Daryl, and we got to see some things revealed that we never knew about Daryl. And, yeah. So let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I would really, really, really appreciate it. And if you guys are new, subscribe. It's free. It should be somewhere up here or down here, over here, over here. I'm not really sure, because YouTube's always moving stuff around or changing stuff. And yeah, thank you for watching, and bye.